Okay, gang, so we're going to start that anti-bias training here in a few minutes. So what we're going to need to do is, you know, just as politely as you can, ask our customers to, you know, just finish up, and then we'll get started, okay?
Okay.
Great.
Excuse me?
Hi.
Hi, how you doing there?
So we're actually closing up early this afternoon for our sensitivity training. Yeah, so if you wouldn't mind just finishing up your drinks, that'd be great.
I think it's really great what Starbucks is doing.
Yeah, you know, we're trying to make some real change. Yeah.
That's great. Let's get out of here so you can do what you gotta do.
Thank you.
Ladies, so I don't know if you heard, but Starbucks is actually closing a little bit early today so that we can work on some internal issues involving racial discrimination, so...
Oh, yeah, we're just finishing up.
Yeah, we're gonna take off.
Great, thank you so much. All right, bye-bye. Scoot. You know, I was thinking you would ask this fella to leave.
Well, you know what, Mike? I was figuring you were going to do that, so...
Me? Why me?
Well, why not you? You're a guy. You know, just talk to him. Just tell him. Tell him. Just tell him we're closing early.
All right. Fine. I'll go.
Oh, what? Come on, go.
Hold on. What if this is part of the training?
What?
Now hear me out. What if Starbucks put a black guy here to test us on how we do when we ask him to leave?
Wait, do you really think that Starbucks is that ingenious?
Yeah. These are the people that created the triple chai half-caf, half-deep-caf latte frappuccino. They're capable of anything.
You're right, Mike. That black guy's probably a plant.
Ooh. Well, that is one plant that I'm not...
What are you doing here?
I'm trying to think of like a witty analogy for like a black guy and a plant. It's hard, you know?
Yeah, well, it sounds like it, yeah.
Well, that is one plant that I'm not gonna get out by the roots. How's that?
Yeah, it's okay.
Do you see what I did there? Because he's black and roots is a move. Never mind.
You know what? Okay, look. If he's really a plant, then Stan probably knows who he is. Why don't we just ask Stan?
Stan! The boss!
Okay, let's ask
Stan.
Stan!
Hi, Stan. Hey, did you get everybody up?
Yeah, everyone but the plant.
Plant, I'm sorry.
The plant. That plant.
That's an African-American male.
Exactly. An African-American male plant.
I'm a little confused. Plants are normally green. He's not.
I think I'm following it. I think I get it. Yeah, Mike and Shelley believe that that African-American male has been planted here to test us.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, by whom?
By the evil geniuses at Starbucks Corporate.
You really think corporate's that ingenious?
Oh my gosh, have you ever tried a Starbucks cake pop? Those bastards can do anything.
Thank you, that is what I'm saying.
Okay, those evil geniuses at Starbucks Corporate.
Why doesn't someone just go up to him very nicely and ask him to leave?
I mean, that is what corporate wants us to do, but he could be wearing like a body cam, you know what I mean? Like one of those that streams 1080p, it's hidden like a button. And if he's got Wi-Fi signal good enough, he could be streaming 4K.
Oh, we have great Wi-Fi here at Starbucks.
She's right, it's impeccable.
This guy is probably streaming a pristine 4K image all the way back to corporate in Seattle, just so they can see how we deal with a black guy.
Well, no way I'm doing it. I have college tuition to pay for, and there's no way I'm going back to working the pole.
Me too. I mean, I've got bills to pay, not about working a pole.
All right, guys, I guess I'll get to the bottom of it.
Really? You're gonna go talk to the plant?
No, of course I'm not. I'm gonna call another Starbucks and see if they deal with the same thing, okay?
Yes, they're probably doing this at all Starbucks.
Maybe this is the training session. Maybe we're being trained as we speak.
Okay, corporate wanted me to play a video of Key from Key and Peele. Something about discussing what a bummer it is to be singled out for race.
So they had Keel, Key, but no Peele?
Yeah, well, I mean, come on, let's face it, Peele won the Oscars, so race really is not an issue for that guy anymore, right?
Sure.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call the Starbucks across the street so we can figure this out. Oh, Judy! Great. Yeah, it's Stan from the Starbucks across the street. Right. Right, we're doing the anti-bias training, too. Listen, I got a quick question. Do you have any black people at your store? No, of course we know no black people work at Starbucks. No, do you have any black customers? Oh, I see. Okay. Right, well, I'll let you go then. Right. Oh, happy anti-bias training day. Well, the verdict's in. There's no black people at the Starbucks across the street.
So what does that mean for us?
It means we're probably just overreacting. It means that this is just a random black guy that doesn't know that we're closing early today. And one of us should just go up to him and tell him.
But who?
Oh, real adults, you guys. Fine, I'll do it.
You know, Mike, we're all real proud of you.
Thanks, boss.
Mike, be careful.
Mike?
Yeah.
Thought it was Mark this whole time.
Excuse me, sir.
Hi.
So,
it's up to you.
I don't know if you were aware of this, but Starbucks is actually closing a little bit early today.
Oh, wow, so.
Well, because of, race. Not your race, we're racist. I'm not racist, Starbucks is. We're trying not to be.
I am back.
So. Starbucks is closing today a little bit early so that we can work on our anti-bias sensitivity training for the whole staff.
Oh, okay. The thing is on the internet. Okay, the anti-sensitivity. Okay, yeah, so I see that's important. I'll go ahead and get on you guys.
Oh my god, thank you. Thank you so much.
Sure, cool. Thank you for letting me know. Right?
Thank
right.
you.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, man.
Bye now.
Woo! Oh my god.
The light of that is over.
Yeah, jeez. Yeah, we finally got rid of the black guy.
Forgot my jacket. Question, do any of you know the number to Starbucks corporate?
Damn it.